This is Ladybug and Minnie Mouse Nail Art from Khoobsurti.com Studio, and hi, I'm Mel. On your screen are the things that we'll need for this nail art. Now first of all, we'll do Ladybug Nail Art. You can see I have already applied a base coat on this red nail enamel. Draw a circle at the top of the nail with the help of black color. Also mark a line at the center of the nail with the same black color. Now fill up the circle with black. As you can see, I'm doing it right now. Make small dots on both sides of the line, like this. Now take white dots and mark them at the top of the nail, and over those two white dots make two small black dots. Now you can see these represent the eyes of the ladybug. Wait for this nail art to dry, and once this dries up, apply a final coat of transparent nail paint. Repeat the process on all your nails. This is the finish and the final look that you will get with Ladybug Nail Art. Now for Minnie Mouse Nail Art, you can see I have already applied a base coat. Make a French dip. You know how to make the French dip, it's very easy. So on this French dip, make small red color dots. Now, once you're done with the dots, make a bow with the help of black color, like the way I'm making it right now. See the placement of the bow. Fill up the inside of the bow like this. Now just a small drop of silver color. That's all you need to do the rest of the magic for this nail art. Repeat the same process on all the nails, and this is the look that you'll get for Minnie Mouse Nail Art. Well, here you can see all the products that I have used in this video. The products are with the links. You can buy them from India's largest beauty and cosmetic store online, that is Khoobsurti.com. Don't miss it, guys. If you are from India, you can buy straight away. But for international buyers, hit the orange button below and buy beautiful designs of jewelry and great quality leather bags. Hey guys, don't forget to at least check them out so that you can tell me what you want to see in my next video. Guys, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Get connected to us for the most happening and interesting things on Facebook. Bye bye for now, and I'm waiting for your suggestions so that I can upload some more videos for you.